They claim that you took nearly $1 million from big oil and energy interests. Is that true?
Well, I don't know if that's true or not.
Actually, Congressman, public filings showed you did take big contributions from big oil. At the same time, Blunt voted for billions in tax breaks for BP and Exxon, and against clean energy jobs for Missouri. Congressman Roy Blunt, right for big oil, wrong for Missouri. The League of Conservation Voters Action Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.